How to block ads on 1xBet. I'm going to guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, head over to your preferred web browser. Once you're on your browser, navigate to the 1xBet website. Now, whenever using the 1xBet website, you might see different ads. If you want to block those ads, the first method is you can go to the site settings, tap on this three dots icon in the top right corner, select the settings option. Once you're in the settings page, scroll down to the bottom. Select the site settings option. Now scroll down and find the pop-up option. Tap on this pop-ups and redirects option. If your pop-ups and redirect features is allowed, you need to disable this feature. After doing this, you'll not see any pop-ups while using the 1xBet app. Another method is you can go to your settings, tap on this connection settings. This only works for Android. So if you have Android phone, after you are in this connection page, tap on this more connection settings. Select this private DNS option. You need to select this third option, which is private DNS service provider, and tap on the field. You have to add this DNS provider link and tap on save. What this will do is it'll block ads in your web browser. So that's it. That's how you can easily block ads on 1xBet. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.